upcoming album sometime next year.
That was a new one too.